that German sign.
Heck yeah.
This is Peaver's snow removal operation.
Wait, you know him?
No, I don't know him.
Want to pull around to the front now?
Yeah.
I'll go around the block. Or I'll turn around, then I'll be on your side. Should I roll through there now?
Yeah.
Tell him, say, this is where we're...
Yeah, this is the old church.
Where we were baptized.
Is that... Okay, yeah, that's where we were baptized. What year did they close that down, Phil?
I don't know. Probably about 70 or so, 69.
It's been a tire store for the past 15. This is the mayor of Peaver's house. Harold Hortness, the one-time mayor.
Is that garage still
what's
pulling
left
down?
Of our old house in Peaver. Burned down in July. Was it July, Phil, it burned? This is my brother Brad's house. Nicest house in Peaver.
Not quite. Pretty good.
Yeah. It's had the most extensive renovation of any house in Peaver.
Neil's got a pretty nice house, sir.
Yeah. What's it called? A Rambler?
Mm-hmm. Your house is a Rambler.
Ranch style.
You call them a Rambler because it's all on one floor.
Oh.
MVP. Howard Lake, 7th grade.
Well, it'd be easy to shingle the old house now.
And there you want to take some of them off in case you ever want to build a little shed down to your place. You can't buy
This is Grandpa Dirks' old shop. He built a lot of toys for us kids in that building. Peaver School. I would have went to the 5th and 6th grade here, I guess. That's the gymnasium. Ed, Phil, tell him about it. No!
I think we better...
This is Lance Pond's house. Before he had it, it was Leonard Kruger had it. Janitor and Standard Oil man in Peaver. And this is his place of business called Pond's Palace. Pretty red color he's got it. That's the old Beale house, where all five of the Beale boys grew up. Yeah, we'll just let her go here as we go around the... Just give the old bird's eye view here.
Ooh! Look at the garbage.
Yeah. Turn the corner here.
It's a hideaway retreat.
Oh, yeah.
Either that or there was a tornado here not too long ago.
Well, I don't think there's been a tornado lately.
These are pictures from earthquake-stricken Peaver, South Dakota. Last night, along with an earthquake, there was terrible winds. Look at the devastation.
Destruction everywhere you look. Look at it, took the paint right off of that building.
Oh, are you still living in that trailer?
Beware of D. Oh.
dog.
Stop here, Bill.
That's the doghouse.
Is that what they're doing with that thing? Look at him underneath there.
They got something against garbage cans, too. Clutter up the garbage. Two vehicles with flat tires on them.
I wonder if they'll be flying in any aid or anything.
Bullet went to the right, straight across above the mattress there.
Okay, I'll zoom in on it here.
Quite a dinner they cooked up and incited such violence. Motivation.
Now you're looking at the proposed Peaver Lumberyard. Expected completion date. When is that, Phil?
May 1979.
Okay. They've got the plumbers are ready to come in and get the floor drains in. At first it looks like they're going to have to mow the weeds off.
The result of one man's vengeance.
You can see the footings there that are poured. It's inch deep frost footings here. Looks like the cold weather's got the best of them. Christmas Eve in Peaver. Liquor store looks like it's doing a booming business. What's there, four or five cars there?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of them. It's quite a few, really.
Yeah.
There's barrels on top of that building down there. I suppose they eat a lot of grain around the elevators. It's probably warm up there now.
This is the best restaurant in South Dakota you're looking at here.
Just an exciting job on there.
Yeah, who did that siding?
Some guy's from out of town.
I think he brought in a special crew from Minneapolis, didn't he, to do that?
The lead man, anyhow.
The lead man, huh?
Well, better now.
Frank and Michelle.
Some of the German people.
Yeah. Here's Rustein's Recreation in Peaver.
Look at the kids coming in and out of that place.
Peaver's hot spot. Been the victim of vandals more than any other place in town. Next to the restaurant and the liquor store. Notice the decor. The terrorist-proof windows.
Same on the liquor store. The bars on the door, they're not just look at that cell door.
Extra security measures have been taken to keep unwanted prowlers out. All handiwork of German's manufacturing. This is one of the finer rental properties available in Peaver. Fully equipped with stove, semi-furnished. Just contact Alan Byrie at Windy Hill Auto Parts. Send, what do you call him, Phil?
Rental history?
Yeah, history of your, or references. We'll need references. We don't want to get anyone in here that's gonna, it's gonna ruin the carpet.
The rain.
This would be your neighbors in this affluent section of town. Yeah.